Twisted Sundays is about to be epic.
Look, I get it rocking like a cradle. I never so, but I was able to see my partners make the rope bread without the stable while packing something that make it top spin like dreidels. Ooh. I hung around them shells like April, oatmeal, oatfield. Me when I get to saying it's so real, folk will think that it's entertaining till fly, no subliminal. That's the plight of aggravated aboriginals. My whole life I've been congregating with. I swear I graduated with just minimal effort. Lectures to me was just received better from the king of Bedford. Stop that sin. I swear Biggie taught me lessons. My guess is his propensity for excellence might not get discussed by the adolescents, but I'm blessed with. Yeah. Gift of carrying torches. Sometimes I get nervous as a suitor that's entering courtship. Ooh. Then I get to feeling euphoric. Holy flow, every bar low-key should be pinned in the. Ooh. And look at, she's so gorgeous. She be with me whether I was flipping a Tesla or Taurus. Ooh. I'm a mess, I'm a horror, but I've been blessed kinda sorta. Every bar brick and mortar. Can't sing, but I'm known to finesse on the chorus. You can't see the flow unless you using the eye of Horus. Ooh.
Hey, look, now that I've got your attention, peep game. If he was whack and you came up with some paper, he's still lame.
Yeah.
Live by the G code every day. It ain't a game.
I promise you it's different.
So don't compare how you move to the real. It ain't the same.
One time for the West though. Two times for the youngin' with the best flow. Lame ducks be like, what pond you from? I tell them harder than when monsoons come. And they chase cheese, only dipping when that fondue come. And run that bass till they heart go out just like you, son. Hey, look, this for my partners who low-key pitching the mound. And oh, they laughed at me when I stayed at my mama house. My pockets fatter now. My mama see something to brag about. And I spit punches and bunches like I'm Marvin Hagler now. Ooh. Swear it feel marvelous. Remember times my mama barbered us, made us look barbarous. The hood part of us, that don't slaughter us. Got the heart of Spartacus. Treat Gentiles like Barnabas. That means with love, difference between us. Fake bar, leave all, and conceive us. Of the truth is they aim different. These sacrilegious folk with you long as your paint dripping. But when you jammed up in traffic, they get the lane switching. Ooh, haters don't feel you till your name mentioned. Scripture tell me no one excluded when rain dripping. We all part of the picture, it's just our frames different. And I still ride for my s***. I just be different, ooh.
Inside the projects, I got on my set. I was really on the floor, then I woke up in the jet. Ain't never had a dodge, no. I just might cop demon. I'm shopping at Neiman's, balling every season. Feeling like I'm dreaming, shining every weekend. All they know is that I was broke. Then I got a brand new coupe, Louis V's on my shoes. And all my by the tubes. First time in V12, she was hanging out the roof. My VB's ice cream, I didn't even have to scoop. Got the whole universe in my ceiling, I'ma set the mood. Seen his main, looking at my neck, ooh. I was damn bad, now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby, told my protector chill. Sipping all this, my bad is on it. I want a couple million without a record deal. Got 25,000 on me when I've been riding in the Phantom. Got all this honor on me, drop so fly, don't matter. I wanted to feel the V12 when I was riding in Atlanta. Busy being cooked all day, I'm damn near hot in my Phantom. She just popped it, still wanna see how the vet. Fiji on my rollie, make her wanna have some for real. Tennis chain, my neck on chill. I ain't had to go get no deal. Last month I spent $100,000 on the closet. I bought the penthouse just to handle my. Got the new crib, my fresh out, he kept it solid. 20 bands on me, can't even fit inside the wallet. Town ballin', 13 on me like I was Harden. Yeah, no Richie, I might take my ride through the six. I've been mixing my designers, I'm flies. I just talk about my lifestyle, I don't ride it. Ever since that jail cell opened up, I let these diamonds hit. Yeah, I was damn bad, now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby, told my protector chill. Sipping all this, my bad.
Just days before the 40-round MLB draft, some lesser-known prospects get one last chance to make an impression at Bowman Scout Day. Before taking his swing, this prospect shares a word with another prospect who just finished up. Sometimes, it only takes a simple word or two to establish trust in others, which helps during evaluations.
Keep on dropping, riding shotgun like she Kurt. We've been through the traffic with my and a purse in a Saint Laurent jacket. If I cry.
Done for the day and heading back to the locker room, this player is met by one of the scouts in attendance, who reminds him that he's still got one more chance to make an impression on the...
out there S-class, I guess you don't see the problem. I know her, who and who and every hoodle I'm around him. What you call a peace of mind, I call a picture for a hold up, yeah, I'm in my luggage, hold up.
Everyone has a personality, even a ball player. That personality influences how they respond to their teammates and their coaches. MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the West region and the prospects from the Central region. Jose Delgado, the right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. Dan, any thoughts?
Hey, it's hard to have all four of your pitches on, but I think if this guy can have two or three of his four pitches and have command of them, he's going to have a really good game.
Play ball. Ow! You're
out. Now in the box, Angel. He'll lead things right, off here now, in the bottom half of the first.
For the central prospect, the left fielder, number 11.
Get yours right here, huh? Drive it up there.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. High and deep to right center. Vaughn racing back at the track. And this one scoots all the way to the wall. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
Yeah, and scouts are going to really like this at bat. So many young players want to do too much with a pitch, trying to pull everything, but he waited until the ball was deep in the zone and he went with it to the opposite field. It's great to see a youngster who uses the whole field up there. I think that's what every major leaguer needs to learn.
The second baseman, Jason Carter.
Now we'll step off and fire to the bag. And a dive, but he's back in there. Ready with the 2-0. And there he goes towards second. Pitch inside, the throw. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Angel gets his lead at first, nobody out.
All right, come on now, let it fly.
Here we go. And this is on the ground to first, could be two. Oh, but the feet of the shortstop is off the mark. The tag comes down, and they're going to get him at third. Aggressive base running there following some shoddy defensive play, but it doesn't work out for him.
Play ball. Ow. Ow. Three.
So digging in now, Kevin Ito, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Kevin Ito.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Angel is in pursuit. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Pretty painless half of the inning, all told. Digging in for his second at-bat, Angel. He reached on a single
number
in his
11.
First try.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
He's set, and the pitch. Line hard toward right center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0.
Yeah, he's definitely going to be pleased with himself there. Gets a base knock and drives in a run along the way. Scouts love a guy that can get timely hits. Well done there.
stepping in and ready for another shot.
The
Jason
Carter.
One in,
second
one out,
base.
And one on here in the
Jason
inning.
Carter.
Hey, get a good one up there, huh?
And he'll step off and fire to the bag. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Murillo makes the catch, and now they might be able to double them off at first. On to first, a double play. So one run on two hits, no errors, and no one left on base. On now to the top of inning number four. The Central squad is on top.
Hey, come on now.
So striding in, Kevin Ito, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. High in the air and deep to straightaway left. Angel going back on it, but it bangs off the wall, and that should get him on the board. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. The runner scores from second. Now at the plate, Angel already two for two. He'll look to add on right here.
Yeah,
you can do it. No one better. Here it comes. Lined hard toward right center. A dive, but it's off his glove. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Yeah, he's at this showcase to show what he can do. And if he could string a few ABs like that together, he's going to see his stock rise and keep rising. Nothing spectacular, just a solid base knock.
Digging in, Jason Carter, and their runners
the
at the corners now.
22, second baseman, Jason Carter.
Butterfly, put me up right here.
Trying to hang a zero, here's the pitch. Called strike at the letters, 0-1.
Hey, I don't have a problem with him taking a pitch right there. It's a good opportunity to see what he's got. Also a good opportunity to see if he's going to be pounding the strike
zone.
Come
on now, big dog, get your pitch. Be patient. Get your pitch, huh?
Come set. The 0-1. Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now, 0-2.
I kind of like the aggressive attitude right here. I know he's in a jam. What does he do? He goes to his best stuff,
and
that's the fastball.
Runners at the corners, two men out.
Come on, big guy. Get your pitch, huh?
Skied into straightaway right. Vaughn sprinting after it, and he brings it down to end the inning as the go-ahead run is left stranded. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors, and two men left stranded. Five innings complete, all tied at 1-1. Digging in, Archie Emerson.
The third baseman, Archie Emerson.
The 1-2. Here's a weakly hit fly ball off to the left side. And that's in there. Base hit.
Leading off for the West, the center fielder, Avi.
Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Angel racing back. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Well, he definitely showed some range and quickness getting to that ball, taking the correct angle as well. And it's not just getting to the ball that matters. These scouts look for how fluid and efficient outfielders are, too. And I think he looked the part.
So coming to the plate, Angel, it was a single for him in his last at-bat. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? Back to first, and a costly at-bat there as the possible tying run is erased on the double play.
Man, just when he was trying to get something going, he rolls over the top of one.
Right guy, right place. Here we go.
So stepping in, Angel, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. He slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one.
All right, come on.
Two
now.
Big outs one here, time. But the tying Let's and winning runs hey, are no both out run. There.
Hey, drop them in for us. We need you. Here we go.
Pitch sharply toward the right side. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And they'll tie the ball game as the run scores, evening things at two.
And a great thing about that, AB, aside from him clutching up and driving in a run, it's what he did with two outs in the inning. That speaks volumes about a kid's mental toughness right there. And the scouts are definitely going to take note of that.
So a big spot here and stepping yeah, in, man. Conrad
the
Fox,
second baseman.
As he'll hit with the Conrad. Go-ahead run at third and Fox. Two away. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Got him. So the damage winds up not being as bad as it could have been as they'll strand the bases loaded. The side is retired. Game will not. Into the box now. Pablo Ozuna. He got on top of one. It was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
You saw that good closing speed right there to get the.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. Steven Crespo is credited with the win. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plezak and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head over to...